Welcome back to my channel and welcome back to today's video. Today's video is all about goals, achievements, resolutions and all. So here are my 20 small goals for this year 2020. I didn't want to put up big huge resolutions which are kind of difficult to achieve in a particular year, but I really wanted to put small goals which are achievable in a small period of time, so that it kind of motivates me when I reach the particular goal. So yeah, without any further ado, let's get started and know what I have listed for this year 2020, and in the end of the year, let us talk about all these 20 goals which I have listed, whether I have achieved or not. That is a different video, but for now, let us get started. Okay, first of all, I really love traveling. So I have actually listed to travel 5 different places, whatever the place it can be. It might be a country or it might be a different city. It might be anything, but the place which I haven't visited before. So I really wanted to travel to 5 different places in this particular year. I don't know how it goes, but yeah, I'm looking forward to travel this year. Okay, now talking about YouTube thing, I really wanted to cross 10,000 subscribers at the end of this year. I don't know how it will go, but I'll make sure that I'm working hard to achieve this particular goal. I don't know, right? I really wanted to at least cross 10,000 subscribers at the end of the year, and you people do support me and make this particular goal possible, and yeah, looking forward to it. The next goal is to not miss an upload. I have done it in 2019. I really don't want to do it in 2020. I know I have missed uploading in January, but I'll make sure that it will not happen again in the coming days, and I'm really working hard to actually maintain my upload days and not to miss any video in that particular day. The next goal is to at least read 5 books this year. So in 2019, I have read 2 books. So this year, at least I need to complete 5 books. It might be fictional or non-fictional, but at least I need to complete 5 books this year. I should actually start reading books. I have stopped it last year. So yeah, I have to complete at least 5 books this year. The next goal is a very small, but it kind of impacts a lot. So I should stop comparing myself even in real life or on social media. We kind of tend to do that even though we don't want to do that. I'm kind of a person who don't actually compare myself with other people usually, but the people around us kind of make us to do that sometimes. After listening to them, even we also tend to kind of compare ourselves with other people and feel very bad about ourselves, which is not at all good for our mental health. If you people are doing that, please stop doing that, guys. It is not at all good. It kind of builds negativity in your mind and it is not at all good for your mental health and mental peace. So if you're doing that, please stop doing that. Even I should also stop doing that. Even though many people are talking bad about me, I should not compare myself to other people around me and feel bad about myself. We are good in our own selves and we don't want any changes or anything. We are good to go like this. The next one is to have a good and sorted lifestyle. I have a very, very bad lifestyle. I wake up in a different time each day and I kind of skip meals most of the times, which is a very, very bad habit. I should actually stop doing that. I get scoldings from my husband for this particular reason a lot. So I should actually stop doing that and concentrate on having a good and sorted and planned lifestyle, so that it is good for my mental health and body health also. So I should do that this year. 2019 was a very bad skin year for me, but this year is kind of going good till now, touch wood, and it should continue. I'm kind of taking care of my skin a lot these days. in terms of acne and all. So I should continue doing that and have a very good skin like before. 2019 was completely messed up because of one salon. I have been to the salon and they have done something on my skin and it kind of like reacted. Oh my god, it was horrible before my wedding, but I kind of pulled it through. So yeah, I should take care of my skin this year and not go to a different kind of treatments or facials or anything on my skin this year. I should take care of my skin a lot. The next goal is to listen to music a lot. I used to listen to music a lot when I was in India, but I really don't know why I have stopped doing that. From a couple of weeks, I'm actually getting back to that old zone, listening to old songs and melodious songs and my favorites, which was in like 2015-16. This particular time is making me very, very happy. It kind of like changes my mood in a second. So I should totally listen to more music in 2020. The next goal is to learn to drive. I have actually learned driving back in 2016, I guess. Yes, 16 or 17 in these 2 years, but I don't know. I completely forgotten how to drive. So this is the resolution I should actually learn in this particular year and get a driving license here. Let us see how it goes. Next goal is to learn a skill or instrument. I really was very, very fascinated to learn a guitar and ukulele last year, but it didn't happen. So I'm looking forward to learn at least an instrument this year. I don't know how it goes, but I'm looking forward to learn at least basics of an instrument so that it can be achieved. This particular goal can be achieved. The next goal is to earn a lot and save a lot. 2019 year was not that good for me in terms of earning because I have left my job and I was continuing to do YouTube, and YouTube for newcomers, the payment and all are very, very less. Recently I've started earning through YouTube, but it is a very, very small amount, guys. I should actually start earning a lot by uploading more videos and on time and having more views, and this is all interlinked. Most of the goals are interlinked so that it kind of like ends into lot of earnings this year. And because of the earnings, I need to save a lot also. Next goal is to buy a valuable thing with my own money this year. It can be anything for anyone, but it should be like the best gift in my whole life till now. I should do that this year. Touch wood, guys, it should happen this year. I should earn that much and save that much to actually buy that valuable thing this year. The next goal is to at least do one or two sponsored content in this particular year. I know it is very tough to get a sponsorship for the subscribers which I have, but I'm looking forward to work at least with one particular brand this year. At least one particular brand sponsors my video. That is a lot for this particular year. Let me work hard that much so that some or the other brand recognizes my work and give me work. So yeah, this is one of the goals which I am looking forward to achieve, and touch wood, it should happen this year. The next goal is to start uploading a good content videos or posts on my Instagram. I'm kind of active on stories and all, but not the posting thing. When I think of content and all, I usually think of YouTube somewhere. I don't think of uploading it on Instagram. So I should actually completely start working on my Instagram profile and start building good content. The next goal is to do more vlogs. I know you people are loving vlogs these days, and I really wanted to do more vlogs. I have actually segregated a particular day for vlogs itself. It is Sunday. So more vlogs in your way. I'm trying hard to actually upload a a vlog every single Sunday. So from now, you will definitely see more vlogs on the channel. The next goal is a very personal thing. I really wanted to change my style and hairstyle. I don't know why I've been in this particular styling mode for quite some time. I really wanted to switch my styling game and even the hairstyle also. I'm actually thinking to chop my hair a little bit and color my hair too. I don't know how it goes, but I'm actually thinking to do that and kind of looking forward to change the style and overall the appearance of my look. If I'm working on my style and all these things, you will definitely see it on the channel, guys. There are more videos coming up in your way, so yeah, subscribe. The next goal is to be productive, systematic and planned. I usually kind of be productive most of the days, but not all days. I kind of like tend to skip my work schedule a lot. So this year I need to work on that. So looking forward to be more productive and systematic and very, very planned so that everything goes very, very smooth in my work. The next goal is also a very, very personal thing. I really wanted to decorate our place. Our place is not that much decorated. Many of you people were asking for a house tour. So house tour coming up in 2020, I'll not say when, but very, very soon it will be up and I'm working towards it and you people will see more vlogs on the same. It might be in February. I'll be putting out a couple of stuff on the decoration things. So look out for those videos and do subscribe and look out for those videos. It'll be up mostly in February, might be in first or second weeks of February. Next goal is to not react to negativity and not take it to the heart. I'm that kind of person. When someone who is very, very close to me says negative things about me, I take it to the heart and like get very, very sad about it. But I should stop doing that. It is kind of affecting my particular mental health for that particular day. I should not do that. I should actually work on this. Whatever people say who are around you, who are close to you, or whatever it might be, you are you. So at least this year I should work towards it and stop taking people's words seriously and hurting myself for that. The last and final goal is to kind of better myself in whatever the things it might be. I should be the better version of me at the end of this year. This is what I'm looking forward to. And let me add one more thing also here. I'm actually planning to upload music content and cooking content on the channel. So this is also one of the smallest goals in this particular list. So yeah, with that I finished my 20 goals for 2020. Let me know your goals also in the comment section below. I'm looking forward to read all your comments. And if you like this video, give it a like and do subscribe to my channel. I'll come with another fun video on this Sunday. It'll be a vlog, so look out for that particular vlog. And yeah, that's it for today's video. I'll see you very, very soon. Until then, take good care of yourself and keep loving. And I love you guys so much. Bye.